Yeah, I was sitting with a 1955 Enrique Fernandez Moreno flamenco guitar made in Toledo, Spain.